Hello guys, we will do another simplification problem. First, we will do inside the first bracket 6 plus 6 square. 6 square means 36. Then 9 divided by 3. 6 plus 36 is equal to 42. Then 9 divided by 3 into 42 is equal to 126. 9 divided by 126. Then we can write it as 1 by 14. But it is totally wrong because we didn't follow the actual PEMDAS rule or BODMAS. According to the PEMDAS rule, P is equal to parenthesis, M is equal to multiplication, T is equal to division, A is equal to addition, S is equal to subtraction. First, you have to do the parenthesis. Here, only one parenthesis is first bracket, then exponent. So, in the inside the parenthesis, first bracket, we have to do first the exponent. 6 square is equal to 36. Then 6 plus 36 is equal to 42. Then if we eliminate the parenthesis, then we can write as 3 into 42. Then according to the rule, we have to do from left to right of the expression, because multiplication and division has same priority. So which is come first, you have to go first. 9 divided by 3 is equal to 3. 3 into 42 is equal to 126. It is the right answer. If you have different opinion, please comment.